The organ that you see here came from France originally. It was built there in 1909 as a dance organ. And when dance organs kind of went out of style, then it was purchased by Jacques Minning of Rotterdam, the Netherlands, and he converted it to a street organ. But what they would do is put it on a cart, take it in a certain section, for example, in Amsterdam, but they always had a cup out. They were always collecting money. In 1950, this organ was shipped to Philadelphia for a Netherlands trade fair. It was used there, played there, and at that time, because of the cost of shipping, then they were going to dispose of it. They were going to junk it. Our people found out about it at Orange City. They wanted it very badly. They sent a check and had it shipped.
The organ is played at each Tulip Festival since it arrived, and Orange City is fortunate to have this unique instrument bringing a little bit of street life in Holland to Orange City each year. The organ plays periodically during the Tulip Festival just outside the Stadtzentrum at the corner of 2nd Street North and Central Avenue.